Happy Thanksgiving! Do you say thank you all the time? It might be easy to take everything for granted. Being thankful is one of the basic rules of our everyday life. The attitude of gratitude extends to our appreciation for family and friends. When we know how to give thanks, we are showing our love to others. Jesus' sacrificial love leads us to love God and love one another. How to express your love to God? Sing a song to praise God. Paint a picture to express your gratitude. It is relatively easy to be thankful when you are well. It might be hard to give thanks when you're in bad times. Instead of asking God, "Why me?" try to give thanks to God.
1 Thessalonians 5:16-18. Rejoice always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus.
Paul teaches us to give thanks when we are hurt. It is to not focus on yourself, but put your focus on God. This is when we trust in God and let the Holy Spirit work in us. What are you thankful for? What are 10 things to be thankful for?